Why doesn't the particle accelerator have a status light indicator? Doesn't it? Wait, I'm pretty sure it does. Is it not working? If it's not working, then make sure to upload that in the QA site. That's all I'm going to say. But there is one. I'm pretty sure I've seen it, and like it's in one of the videos I made.